All right, so let's say we have two plates and we have a magnetic field in between them, like this.